What's going on, everybody? The Original Minko back with some Dead Cells content. Now, this is something that's probably not going to show up on YouTube too much, but I wanted to post my first win on here and just kind of tell you guys that if you have a chance, check out the links in the description to check out the Twitch channel, because Dead Cells has really, really good and really fun Twitch integration where you guys can vote to change the game, add new modifiers. You guys can become the Captain Chicken and heal me. You can be the boss and launch extra attacks against me. There's just a ton of stuff you can do, and it's really fun to interact and see the chat interact when I'm playing this game on Twitch. So check out that the Twitch channel. I'm streaming pretty much every day, starting at 11 a.m. Eastern. So check that out. We have a lot of fun over there. But either way, hopefully you guys enjoy this run. It's a lot of fun. And if you do want to see more Dead Cells content, and if it does well, I'll post more. But this is probably going to be a one-off thing. Maybe I'll post one or two more if I get a really crazy run or something. But this is my first ever win, and I really enjoyed it. So hopefully you enjoy this run as well. Check out the links in the description. I love each and every one of your faces, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Oh, look at that, right off the rip. Double cross-o-matic. Well, I know it's supposed to say crossbowmatic, but it's cross-o-matic. There's the nice little space there in between the words. I'm poor. The exit. Come on. Be around here, please. No, damn it. I wanted to get both doors. It's not gonna happen now. Yeah, this doesn't help me. I can't get out of there. And then ossuary, not ramparts. Okay. I don't really know where that is, though. I don't think I've gone anywhere besides the ramparts. Oh, wait. Fire grenade. I think I'm gonna chill with what I got. Oh, wait. Oh, I can't actually. Okay. Is there more area to the right here? It's like right next to where I was. Yeah, there is.
Stuff better be all green. Well, that's probably not gonna happen, but we'll see.
Only I could have gotten both doors. Rip. Shoots an arrow. Yeah, this is just a better version of what I have, so. Probably should have looked at the other things, but. There's a trap. Shoots two nearby enemies at the same time. Each shot inflicts 45. And two. And dump them in. I suppose. That's free. Then yeah, we'll rock with that. The ox. Alright, you tell me to go to the ossuary, not the ramparts, but I genuinely have no idea where the... I've never been anywhere except the ramparts. So I don't know where the hell I'm supposed to look for the ossuary. I totally fucked that up. That was bad. Holy... Instead of going up at the end, keep going right. Okay. Nox bow. I mean, I'd probably rather just recycle it, honestly. Oh, ice bow's green. Ice bow is green, but I'll put it in my backpack. Whatever gives me, well, probably brutality, yeah, that's the best option. What? Are you serious? It's like just out of reach. Kebab. Can I not get back? Can I actually not get back up there? That's annoying. So this will take me down to the ramparts, I believe. It's usually what that means. No, it's not what that means. But I can't get up there. So this takes me nowhere. Oiled sword. At the very right of the level, is that not where we are? Oh no, there's more over. Do this for the health. No, I parried it. Get back here, damn it. Are you out of your damn mind? He fucking jumped. That's gonna go to the ramparts. So then we go down and keep going to the right, is what you're saying. Okay. Oh my god, we were under 8 minutes.
Means we should get the door!
Hog. Yes, I'll take that, and yes, I'll take that. So we got marksman's bow, inflicts a crit at long range. Okay, and then oiled sword douses the enemy with inflammable oil and inflicts crits during 10 seconds after hitting an enemy on fire, or during the 10 seconds when an enemy's on fire. Okay, interesting. We have 38. Let's put another 10 there for the health flask. And then we'll get close to the katana. Very bad bow, but oddly fun. Well, at least it's something. Ooh, yeah, we'll take that. That's better. Vengeance. Ossuary. Let's see what we got working with. Thank you. What the hell? Prefer that guy never does that again. What the? And there's nothing down here. Nice. That's cool. Can I get up? No, I can't. Okay. A tonic. No. What's up, Freezer? How you doing today? I'm gonna wait until this is... I need to go back up to that teleportation thing. Hold on, before I forget about it. Oh god, I'm scared. Wolf trap! Instead of the slicer, nah, I'm chilling. Love to hear it, Freezer. Love to hear it. Nope. I might as well use this. What we got? Some cells and then another wolf trap. No thanks. And that's a dead end. Pog. We love it. Oh yeah, I can keep going to the right, it looks like. God, another assassin scroll. How many assassin scrolls are we gonna get? Yeah, I've got a freeze grenade right now. Cursed treasure. Okay. Oh. Nice. That's a pretty... That is a good sword. It is colorless, but I have 4 brutality already. I'm probably just gonna put it into brutality, honestly. Alright, we gotta kill 10 enemies. Without being hit. I can do that. Oh wait, I should go down, shouldn't I? Oh my god. That was a fucking elite too, my god. Let that do the work. Wait, I have to kill him? Oh my. Wait, does he not count as enemies? What's going on? No, no, we're good. Oh my. Oh, what the. Yes! Ooh. We made it through. Oh, hello. But he's got the combo attacks. Jeez. Two extra jumps? No, that doesn't really help me. Anything else? Nope. All right. Oh. Gotta be the exit, right? Not quite yet. Oh, that's the exit. All right. Nine. That's a good chunk. 10 in there. There. And we're dumping the rest. I probably did, but still. Grade to S quality? It's expensive, but fuck. Colorless, 50% damage when you are at max HP. Flammable oil shoots an arrow upward. I think we could have done a lot better than that. Maybe I should have just kept the poison, honestly. S quality just sounded cool, so I took it. I
have the sinew slicer, so I feel like support's probably not bad. Okay, I feel pretty good about this. Oh, I jumped too early. I did hold. Why was there fire randomly in there? Ammo. We'll recycle you. We won't recycle you, but we'll put you in the backpack. And I think I'll use one cell to unlock the katana in the next area here. So we'll put all of them except for one. We'll see what we get from the when we get the katana. What is ammo? Ammo for your weapons is now 2 times what it was. Doesn't sound that great. Maybe it is though, honestly. Colorless, it's 5+. Hold a dazzler in front of you. Victims freeze and they die. Shoot an arrow. God damn it. We can do better with the modifiers, son of a bitch. Let's try out Mr. Katana. Oh, I missed. Can I jump down, please? It's just money, it looks like. We don't really need that. Is there an area back here for the fucking key? Oh, hello. What are you? Oh, yeah, probably up there. Yep. Thank you. Give me the brutality. Brutality again. We're at a plus 9 right now. It's not too bad. A lot of scrolls. The katana does feel very, very satisfying, for sure. Alright, we made it again to the clock tower. We have 9 fucking cells, that's it. Oh god. Flask. Just know we can do better than that, you know? Disappointed, but not surprised, I guess. Vulture did his build. Well, there's a bow that's very good at long range, but you have to unlock that way later. But there's a lot of stuff you can get at the beginning of the game, Freezer, that just freezes stuff. The ice grenade, there's a frost breath, there's a lot of things that freeze, so any of those would be good for you if you want to freeze things. Going up this side first, I think. Wait, is this... You can't go through that, right? No. Okay. going up this side, and we'll go up the rest later. What does that do again? I kind of forget. How to teleport. Oh, that hurt a little bit, huh? No, I don't want that. I wish I would have gotten that before I used my heal. Health. So we're gonna go this purely so I can have more health. So vertical. Six, so it's definitely better than the one we have. Oh my god, is there actually nowhere else I can go up? Ho ho, that's disappointing. I guess let's go over here to the left. See what we're rocking with. Some more damage. No freezer, I have not tried it. Meat. There it is. I'll just get back to full health, screw it. Oh, I need the key. Okay, so that's where I need to go for the key. Or when I get the key. Try this side. I am still learning the game. Yes, that is true. Did that do anything for me? Thank you. need the bell tower key for that. I need multiple. How much of the game have I completed? This right now where I'm at is about the farthest I've got. Get up on the thing. Oh, a shop. God damn, it's mostly expensive. We'll take the one for health. This is going to give us 23% and a little bit extra on the other stuff. Okay, that's the clockmaker's key, Og, which means we can go back. Wait, was it right here? Oh, shit. Went over to that left side. I think it's over here, maybe? Was it this side? Oh, hello. Yeah, there we go, okay. And to the clock room. This is officially now the farthest I have gone. I had not made it through the clock tower before. We have 35. Powerful grenade causes a large explosion. I guess that makes sense, doesn't it? Five there. Five there. Put 20 into here. We almost have the kamikaze outfit unlocked. Still think we could do better than that, but whatever. It is what it is. Am I? Maybe. I don't know. Never fought the boss before, so we'll see. Easy. I didn't even break a sweat. I still have my Leox too. I might as well put this in the whoa, wait, what? Hello? It's re-invert. I don't want that. I was the pan. Yeah, I want that to replace my other Vorpan. Light speed, blueprint. That sounds kind of cool. Pog. Why can't I open it? What is there? Oh, take no damage. Right. I forgot about that. Still think we can do better. I can only do it once. God damn it. Oh, wait. Are platform games one of your favorite game genre played? You know Katana Zero? I don't know Katana Zero. I'm more of a, the reason I'm playing this was roguelike games are usually my style, but I mean, platformers are fun too. I play all sorts of games, so, but I haven't heard of Katana Zero. Dash forward, inflict damage on the enemies on the way. Activate again to dash back. Sounds interesting. Wait, that's a power? What the hell's a power? I don't know. High Peak Castle. Alright. Here we go again. Aw, shit. Here we go again. A shop? Just right away? Or is this like... I don't know. That seems... Seems a bit fishy. Sapphire Amulet 8 poisons enemies that wound you. There we go. That's what I want right there. New blueprint. Fog. No, I didn't get my katana off in time. Shops? That's kind of crazy. Key to the castle. Seems like that's probably pretty useful. Here? That's disappointing. Thought there's gonna be more. Oh wait, there might be. Kebab! Oh, thank you. That's actually perfect. I guess I could go down this way a little bit. Oops. Nope, I can't, because I can't get up that way. Which way? I guess down. Oh, wait, there's a Guardian scroll up there that I need to grab.
Then I guess we keep going.
Or maybe we keep going down to the right. I might go down to the right a little bit. Yeah, we'll do that. So let's do the scroll first. I'm gonna play Metal Gear. Probably next week would be my guess. It'll probably be a night stream when I do it. Ay, ay, ay. So many different places to cross. Another key to the castle. Okay, we have a couple of those now. Suplexing two giants robots is always a good time. True, you're not wrong. You are not wrong. All right, Knight. Peace out. I appreciate it. Have a good rest of your day, Knight. Oh, that's as high as it goes. Where do we want to go? I'm right there. We could go back up here and try the other side, cross over to the other one. Oh, that's not much, is it? Okay. Yes, let's go back down here. Keep going down this way. Oh, God. missed that. Oh, that's so disappointing. Shit. I wish I could buy some health. That'd be cool. Alright, let's just cross through this door, I guess. Okay, we have our third key to the castle, and still have absolutely no idea what any of these key to the castles do. So, let's do this for the health. Go down this way a little bit if I can. There we go. Oh, wait. Oh, hello. This is a nice little area. Let's do another brutality. Ice grenades, 6. Enemies thaw. Don't I want to do more damage? Well, I mean, I always want to try to do as much damage as possible. I honestly don't know how to get in there, and I'm not risking it, so we're just going to get out of here. Soldier's resistance, increase your health by... Oh, it's not bad. Wait, 62? We're unlocking it. Give me the kamikaze outfit, baby. Yes. Then we'll put the other... That's 300? Jesus. We'll put... ...10 in that, and then the rest... ...into here. Come on, we can do better. We can do better. Well, actually, more damage to a bleeding target's fine. We do still have our res. We do still have Leox. I've never faced this boss before, but we're gonna see what happens. I'm definitely concerned. Holy Jesus Christ. Hand of the King. Thank you. Nice! Pog! Still didn't have to use our paid res, baby! Let's go! Stem cell 1 modifies the difficulty level and unlocks new options. Let's go! New blueprint, telluric shock, symmetric. Excuse me? What's the DPS? Can break shields, 200% damage inflicted on enemies. Oh, wait. I thought this was crazy DPS. My katana is actually doing a lot more. But I'll take it over this shield because why the hell not? I'm not using the shield. Nice. Oh, he didn't like that very much, did he? Oh, wait, no, is he dead? Is he actually dead? He kind of just floated off. And then finished the game with... Yeah, nice. I got an achievement for that, too.
We beat the game. Let's go.